Welcome back to another video. We're gonna play a one-day international in the Hearst residence in his front yard.
Is it
HCC? The HCG. HCG, the Hearst cricket ground. If you see the lovely wicket.
Prepared by yours, a case up there.
Yeah, you're trying to juggle, but you can't juggle. I'll teach you how to do that later. But yeah, one-day international. We're actually gonna count the runs this time to see who wins. But if there's anything like the last game,
they're 5 overs,
eh? Five overs? Oh shit. Alright, 5 overs. 5 overs for the most runs. So stay tuned.
I choose tails.
What do you wanna do?
I feel I wanna know what I'm chasing, so let's put Jono into bat.
Sorry. I didn't mean to hit all. I'm real sorry.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
We are the champions. So, that was the easiest victory of my life. Take back the championship from John Ho.
He bumped too much.
He ain't too well now. So,
I lost too many wickets.
Way too many.
I lost too many wickets. I think I'm very disappointed in the way we batted today. We did not apply ourselves at all whatsoever. From ball one, I thought it was a T20 game from looking on in the dressing room.
It was only 5 overs.
Yeah, but one for every 10 overs.
That was
5 overs. Right. T20, it will be 2 overs.
Alright. Well, I do it now. Thanks for watching.